Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. is the Paschal, and it's a circle of fifths harmony that just keeps going through, and then he offsets it with kind of this rhythmic, interesting thing, and then he just keeps layering it in beautiful colors. Now, our next work that we're going to perform is Percy Grainger's Lincolnshire Posy, which is a type. I'm sure most of you don't need me to explain anything about this, but I did want to take a brief second to talk about what this work is, because our ears have become so accustomed to hearing this piece. And it's radical. It is a radical piece of music. When Grainger, first of all, don't read too much on Grainger, but he's a wonderful guy. Interesting personality. Probably wouldn't fit in 21st century culture. But he has powerful ideas. He is one of our first real standard phenomenal composers to write serious music for the wind band. And this piece in particular was kind of a testament to his Englishy nationalism. And when he recorded this music, he recorded all of these singers singing on wax cylinders. So the very first sound that we're going to hear from the ensemble is a very tinny, kind of nasally, wax cylinder-y kind of a sound. And then it's going to open up into beautiful colors and twist and turn. And he takes that idea, that motive of the bow singer, and sets it not only literally with folk tunes, but also imaginatively through the folk singer was. So you'll hear music that's painful and beautiful at the same time. And I really know that you'll enjoy, if you haven't already heard it, Lincolnshire Posy.
Thank you. Thank you.
Next shot. I think your stuff is fantastic. So, Euphoniums, could we go?